Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Adina and for today's video I will be reacting to Bangtan Bomb BTS Prom Party Unit Stage behind Dang. So this will be the boys working on Dang for the prom party. I'm so excited to see this. I've been waiting for forever to actually get to this. So without further ado, let's get into the video in 3, 2, 1, play.
집중해서 들으라고 이렇게 쓰긴 했는데 지루할 수가 있으니까 이 벌스를 보니까 별로 수학이 없었는데 너 먼저 얘기해
더블링들 그냥 공간이 빼주시나요? 빼주면 너무 못할까요?
더블링들
공간계가 들어가니까 약간 좀
It's so cool seeing them like working seriously on their music. Cause I don't think we've ever actually seen that. Like, we know that they're serious about the music, but we haven't actually seen them working seriously on a song. So this is really cool. Jimin's so hyped. Oh my god, of course. can't have this without Tay. They just needed Jimin and Tae in the background doing this. I mean, Tae came on for like a short while. He tried to participate. Jimin's exhausted. Cheered. His voice slid across the whole studio.
Yes, RM.
Yes. With the gigantic fan. I love these boys so much. But yeah, I really liked watching that. Especially like the actual like making of the song, like the mixing part. That was just so interesting to see. I really, really like that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what other videos you'd like me to react to. And if you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye!